go to the solar system and explore the planets. We are gonna go real, so please don't skip and see the video. Let's get into the video. Now let us get into the video. As you can see, here is our galaxy. It is 1 lakh light years. Then its name is Milky Way or the Akash Ganga. Now let us go to our solar system. As you can see, here are many solar systems like our solar system. Now as you can see, here is our solar system. Let me start from Pluto. Let's visit Pluto. Now as you can see, here is Pluto, but it's the ninth planet, but they said there's no in our solar system. Then let us see our structure. As you can see, here are the structure. It has core over here. Then the mantle or the water ice. Then the crust is made up of nitrogen ice. Now let us go to the next planet called Neptune. Now let us visit Neptune. Now let us visit Neptune. Now, as you can see, here is Neptune. The last giant, it is also known as the last giant. It has most distant gas planet. It is named after the Roman god of the sea and the most windiest planet. Now let us see the structure. As you can see, here are the structure. Core is made up of silicate, iron or nickel rock. Then the mantle is made up of water, ammonia and methane ices. Then atmosphere is made up of gaseous hydrogen and helium and methane. Now let us go to the next planet, Saturn. Okay, now let us explore Uranus. Let's visit Uranus. Now Uranus is also known as planet on its slide. As you can see, as we land on this in this shape, it is the planet on its slide. Now let us get closer to the Uranus. Yes. Then let's see the structure. The structure is made up of silicate, iron, nickel or rock, the same. Then the mantle is made up of water, ammonia and methane ices. Atmosphere is gaseous hydrogen and the methane. As you can see, it's the structure over here. Now let us go to the next planet called Saturn. Let's explore Saturn. Saturn's right here. Let's visit it. The Saturn is also known as the jewel planet. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and the second largest planet in the solar system. After Jupiter, it's it, and it is the named after the Roman god Saturn. Saturn is classified as a gas giant. Now, as you can see, it has visible rings. Now, let us go to the giant planet. I guess you might be already known as the Jupiter. Let's explore Jupiter. Let's visit it. Now as you can see, here is the Jupiter, the giant planet. It is named after the god Jupiter, the ruler of Roman gods. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It has a great red spot rotating on the solar system. See, as you can see, here's the red spot. Here are the red spot. Now let us go and see the head structure. Its structure is made up of core or dense solid rock, then the mantle. Mantle is made up of liquid metallic and hydrogen and helium. Atmosphere, molecule, hydrogen and helium. Now let us go to the next planet. Now let us go to the Mars. As you can see, here are more distances because here is the asteroid belt. Now let us go to Mars. Let's look at it. Now Mars is also known as the Red Planet. It is named after the Roman god of war. It is often described as the Red Planet because the iron oxide prevalent on its surfaces and gives it a reddish substance. Here only scientists research about it. Now you can also see here is a big white in color. This is ice like our Earth. Now let us go to our home Earth. Now let us explore Earth. Now Earth is the only planet known to be support living organism. Earth's surface is of 71% of water and it's also known as the blue planet. Water is necessary for life. The ocean help maintain Earth's stable temperature. Earth has one moon and it's an oxygen rich atmosphere. And let us see the structure about it. Now the structure is made up of inner core, dense solid iron and nickel. Outer core is made up of liquid iron and nickel. Then the mantle is made up of solid silicate and rock. Crust is made up of solid silicate, rock, basalt. Mostly it's basalt. Now let us, and as you can see, here's the inner core. From here only the volcanoes come from. Like Hawaii. Now let us go to Venus. Now Venus. Venus has no moons. Its terrain is mainly volcanoes, valleys, canyons, and craters and plains. Interesting facts. Venus weighs 0.985 times of the Earth. Venus was first recorded in the 17th century by the Babylon astronomers. There is a wind and there are about 160 miles per hour. More facts about Venus. It's the brightest thing in the sky except the sun and moon. One day on Venus is 243 days. Venus is sometimes also known as the evening star, morning star, or the evening star. Next, why the Venus is the hottest planet? Atmosphere is made up of carbon dioxide and oxygen. Layer of cloud made of sulfuric acid. Radiation from the heat surface of the Venus. Now let's see the structure of it. Now it is like the same like the Earth. Inner core, dense and solid iron and nickel. Outer core is made up of liquid iron and nickel. Then the mantle is made up of solid silicate rock. The crust is made up of solid silicate rock and basalt. Now let us go to the next planet, Mercury. Let's visit Mercury. Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. It is visible to see from Earth. If you were to visit Mercury, you would weigh less than you do on Earth. The planet is also referred as morning star. Mercury has no moons. Now, as you can see, its core, its structure is made up of core or the molten iron. Then the mantle is made up of solid silicate rock. Surface is made up of silicate rock. Now let us go to the sun. Well, let me get out of the Mercury. Now let us visit sun. As you can see, sun is the very hottest planet. Now its inner parts are core. It is the fusion reaction. See, they are very bright. They are the brightest. Then the radioactive zone, heat radioactives outward, contact zone and the heat circles in the thermal columns and the photosphere, the opaque layer. Okay. Now today we have seen what are planets and galaxies. And thank you guys. Let me see in the next video. Bye bye. See, here's what our solar system spins. Now our Earth is spinning very fast. Let me stop it for you. Now see. The Mercury is the fastest. Let me. See, the Mercury is the fastest. Then let me stop. Let's see the Earth in 2080. In 2080, let's see the Earth. Now it is showing the same only. Okay, thank you guys. And you can also see here's what our solar system just spins. Thank you guys.